Southern Hinds County, Terry versus Brandon. Good news, Terry fans. Anthony Dixon scored a touchdown in the NFL last night. Bad news, Brandon steadily improving. And welcome back, Devin Wilson, the big guy fighting off injuries and tacklers for the plunge. 7-0 ranking dogs. Terry did stop Brandon this game, I promise. But let's give special teams some love. Jim Spites, what a boot. But Brandon Smith muffs it. Brandon pounces on it. And it's Justin one-man Wolfpack with the pickup to set the table deep in Terry territory later in the first half. Gardner Minshew, quick read, throws a strike, and all is well in the world. Minshew and Stowers, best friends, connect for the first time in forever, it felt like. Be safe on that trip to Tuscaloosa tomorrow, boys. 14-0 Brandon, another good sight. Again, Devin Wilson finding his groove, hitting his stride. The week one player of the week alum gashing Terry for big yards. And then this time, Xavier Morris with the finishing touch. Brandon up 21-0. Red and black bullies going Cobra Kai. Brad Peterson showing no mercy. Strike first, strike hard. Brandon goes up 28-0. More Wilson. They win this one 55-15.